Hello, sustainable growers. In this video, I would like to give you a few tricks to detect any problem in your aquaponics setup. I make this video because after talking with several aquaponics beginners who lost fish or who had serious issues in the aquaponics setup, I realized that most of the time you can detect the problem, you know, just by watching the fish. But the beginners, they don't have the experience and they don't know what when a fish is in trouble or when everything is going well. So if they can detect that there is a problem in the setup, obviously they can't fix the issue. So that's why I make this video today, just to show you or to explain you a few of the behaviors that you can detect in your fish that are indicating a problem or an eventual issue in your aquaponic system. So the first thing you must watch out is anything that is unusual in the behavior of your fish. For example, if your fish are not coming to eat while they are normally coming every day, there is one specific day when they don't come, when you feed them, there is probably an issue, and because a fish that is sick normally don't eat. So if you see that the fish are not eating from one day to the other, it may be an issue. So in this case, you have to try to find the issue, and you have to see the parameters of your water and see the shape of your fish, making sure that they are in good conditions. So obviously the fish are not going to eat all year long, you know, it depends of the season, it depends of the species, but some fish are not going to eat in winter, so that's fine. What I'm talking about here is really a change into the behavior of the fish. If, for example, you are in summer and they eat every day, and one day you feed them and they don't come and they don't eat, it's a sign that something is really wrong. And if it's the case, you need to really to ask yourself what is going on here, and to make sure that everything is okay in your aquaponics setup and the water parameters are nice. The same thing is true if you see your fish that are becoming very shy, or if they are trying to hide while normally they are very friendly and they come very close to you. So if you see this change in the behavior, the same thing as if they don't come eating, you have to ask yourself what is happening and you have to find out. The third behavior that you really need to detect, and it's very, very obvious, it's when the fish are all to the surface and when they start piping. So by piping, I mean when the fish are coming on the very surface of the water and they try to absorb some oxygen from the atmosphere and to mix it into the mouth with the water to try to breathe. So this can be a problem, obviously, of oxygen into the water. If there is not enough oxygen into the fish tank, it can also be a problem of any other pollution into the water, too much ammonia, too much nitrate, even nitrate can be a problem if it's at a very high concentration. Anyway, you need to check what is going on, what's happening into your water, because that's a critical sign. When the fish are starting to go at the surface and to pipe, you need to really act and to do something very quickly, because it means they are very much stressed. You need to do something in order to give them a good environment. So if they are at the surface and if they are piping, it really means please help me and do something. So I know that some beginners, when they see the fish at the surface, they just think, oh, that's interesting, the fish are at the surface today, and they don't really react, they don't really understand how serious the issue is. So really, if it happens to you, please understand that if you see a fish at the surface piping, that's a very unusual behavior, and you need to fix it. You need to make sure that you add oxygen into the water. So basically, to resume this video, you want to make sure that if there is a problem into your fish tank, and if you see your fish having an unusual behavior, you will be able to react and to add whatever is needed to the water or to clean the water. I will make a special video on what to do to fix an issue, to quickly fix an issue, to avoid a big problem and to avoid to lose your fish. It's going to be in another video, but for this video I just want you to make sure that when your fish are behaving unusually, you detect the problem and you understand that there is something to do very quickly. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And please give me a like. It really helped me when you give me some likes and give me some motivation. If you have any question, please put your question in the comment below the video. And don't forget to get your free gift from the end screen. Bye-bye. Thank you so much for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to get your free gift from this screen. You can also leave me a comment below the video, subscribe to the channel, and see my last video. I really hope to see you soon, and I wish you a fantastic success with aquaponics. Have a good crop!